Happening right now, crews are on the scene of a structure fire in Berwick. The call came in around 6 o'clock for a house fire on the 300 block of East 10th Street. More than a dozen firefighters are on scene trying to put out this fire. Flames are shooting from the roof and crews are dealing with heavy smoke. No word if there are any injuries or what caused this blaze.